Fire has always been a part of the environment. Under the right conditions, fire can even provide important benefits to the health of a forest or grassland. However, in recent years, wildfire seasons have grown longer and more destructive. The Forest Service and other land management agencies are working together with local communities to reduce the threat of wildfires and help communities become more prepared and resilient. Prescribed burning is one of the most important tools land managers have to do this. A prescribed burn is a planned, low-intensity fire conducted by trained professionals who control the conditions of the burn. Prescribed burns are shorter in duration and conducted under weather conditions that minimize the impacts of smoke to the public. Today, many natural areas are overgrown and dense with thin trees, too much brush, and too many dry leaves, twigs, and needles. When fire occurs in these areas, either from lightning or human activity, it can spread quickly and threaten nearby communities. Conducting prescribed burns in areas like these at the right time and under the right conditions not only improves forest health, but reduces the threat of future wildfires, and also gives firefighters safer places to work if fire does occur. During a prescribed burn, avoid the area to keep yourself and the firefighters safe. Smoke from prescribed burns is often minimal to moderate, but if you're sensitive to smoke, lessen the amount of time spent outdoors and avoid prolonged physical activity in smoky areas. Inside your home, keep windows closed and if necessary, use air filters or set your air conditioner to recirculate inside air. Listen to your body and contact your healthcare provider if you experience smoke-related symptoms such as eye, nose, and throat irritation, coughing, wheezing, shortness of breath, or headaches. Smoke impacts from prescribed burns are temporary and manageable compared to large, unplanned wildfires that can produce thick smoke for long periods of time. By working together to conduct more prescribed burns when the conditions are right, we can improve the health of our forests, reduce the threat of future large wildfires, and strengthen our communities.